Pavlov Beginner Tips.
Pressing the A button on your controller will switch your gun's firing mode. This mainly works with SMGs and assault rifles, and some pistols like the Glock. And the thing about single burst fire is that at long distances, this can help you get extra kills, because your gun isn't kicking up so much. This is single fire. And this is automatic. When the enemies are far away, change it to single. And it'll help you get a kill, but when they're up close, change it to automatic. You'll get kills faster.